I'm Mariangela D'Agunto, and you are watching ESA's Earth from Space program. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over Kenya's capital, Nairobi. Nairobi is one of the fastest growing cities in East Africa. Its population has increased significantly in the last 30 years, with rural residents flocking to the city in search of employment. The city now has a population of over 3 million, with the vast majority spread over 200 informal settlements. Kibera, which can be seen as a light-colored patch at the southwestern edge of the city, is considered one of the largest urban slums in Nairobi. Most residents live in small mud shacks with poor sanitation, a lack of electricity, and limited access to clean water. While migration provides economic benefits to the city, it also creates environmental challenges. Owing to its urbanization, the city has spread into green spaces such as the nearby parks and forests. In this image, the densely populated area is contrasted with the flat plains of Nairobi National Park, directly south of the city. The 117 square kilometers of wide open grass plains is colored in light brown. The park is home to lions, leopards, cheetahs, and has a black rhino sanctuary. The dark patches in the image are forests. The Ngong Forest includes exotic and indigenous trees and hosts a variety of wild animals, including wild pigs and porcupines. To the north of the city, the dark Karura Forest is visible. The 1,000-hectare urban forest features a 15-meter waterfall and hosts a variety of animals, including bush pigs, bush bucks, suni, as well as some 200 bird species. Although Africa is responsible for less than 5% of global greenhouse gas emissions, the majority of the country is directly impacted by climate change. Rapid population growth and urbanization also exposes residents to climate risks. On 14th March 2019, the first regional edition of the One Planet Summit took place at the UN compound, which is in the north of the city. The One Planet Summit focuses on protecting biodiversity, promoting renewable energies, and fostering resilience and adaptation to climate change. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands. Data from Copernicus Sentinel-2 can help monitor changes in urban expansion and land cover change.
Thank you.